What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the Tenorshare channel. If you're moving from Android to iPhone, you might want to transfer your music files as well. As we know, the official move to iOS app doesn't transfer music. But don't worry, we can still get it done with even simpler methods like Shareit, iTunes, or iCare phone transfer. Let's start with the Shareit, the wireless transfer. You can find it in both Play Store and App Store. Once open it, tap on Send on the Android. Select the music you want to transfer. Once done, tap on the Send button right here. Tap Receive on the iPhone. If the match failed, tap the triple dot right here. Then follow the instructions to join this temporary network on your iPhone. And then, here we go. The transfer has begun wirelessly. These music won't enter your music app, but you can find it in your Files app. If you want to get them to your music library directly, use iTunes. First, connect your Android to a computer. Go to your internal storage or SD card. Open the music folder and copy the ones you want to transfer to your local disk. Now launch iTunes. Open the Files menu. Click on Add File to Library. Select your music and click Open. Now navigate to the music page under Settings. Check the box next to Sync Music. Then click Apply to confirm. As the process goes on, you should see that your music is showing up on your iPhone. Just like that. If you have difficulty using iTunes, iCare Phone Transfer would be a nice alternative for you, which is a professional cross-platform data transfer tool. Once open it up, connect both your devices to the computer. Click Start on the Android to iOS section. One click to install the Connect app on your Android. Click the Start button to proceed. Not only can you transfer your music, you can also transfer files like contacts, messages, photos, and videos. I'm just going to select my music, and then click Start Scan. Once done, we can start to transfer. You can monitor the process in real time. This is so intuitive. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. For more contents like this, subscribe to the Tenorshare channel or click another video to keep watching now. See you next time.